anybody I think I've ever been around in this business.
Get out.
This is Goldust's third Royal Rumble appearance. And I repeat, I've seen enough here. Mason Rikishi with those right hands. And Goldust. He landed on the apron, he did not knock Michael through. And 99, and look at Goldust.
Not even one question.
Oh, exactly right. That was a close up the road in Cobb County, Georgia. Former Cobb County correctional officer. Bossman to get Bossman over. Watch it.
Man, did you see that, JR?
Bossman turned Rikishi inside out. Said it is supposed to be every man for himself, and I think that's exactly what we're seeing here.
Yeah, I think it's...
At the biggest sports entertainment spectacular of all time.
Oh, the heartbreak. Oh, no! Bossman!
He had the ribs. He had the core.
There's Bossman!
I can hear that.
And he's gone! He's gone!
Rikishi to Bossman. He can take a shower and disinfect his face.
He's done!
And the Samoan be serious for this moment.
He can win this thing, you know.
And he's a great athlete. And a hell of a wrestler. The man that's... Well, he's got left. And Goldust able to... Get out of that predicament. Here comes Bradshaw again. And this winning this match.
Oh! Oh, no!
From the top of the show, here comes the lead instructor, Al Snow. And what an opportunity it would be for Al Snow.
The fresh. Oh, my
God! The clothesline all the way from hell. It's the one Billy Gunn. Fighting to stay alive here.
Either one of these guys go to the floor. They both have gone over the top. Oh, that's it.
And out. Goldust. TV. And
Goldust.
And Goldust. Oh. And Bradshaw gets the exit. Goldust stays alive. Oh, my. And yes, you better take notice. Because The Undertaker is here to protect his real estate.
Rocket, whatever's breathing. Knock down Al Snow. Goldust was knocked down.
Look out, Goldust!
Oh,
and Goldust in a minute. Look out, Al Snow!
Al Snow can return to the Tough Enough 2 kids.
See, I said on this one, don't you? Look at that!
The Undertaker is well, whoever's next has got less intensity.
Who's the victim?
The Undertaker's face. Lita, oh my God! Lita caught! Matt Hardy caught! 11 years!
Oh, what in the world? Look out!
The pistol! In ending the careers of three fine, outstanding young superstars in the Hardys and Lita.
The baby soul team!
What?
Here comes Jeff Hardy! Now wait a minute! Undertaker got the suplex match to the outside! Jeff Hardy!
Undertaker double team that almost beheads. Teaming.
And put the bait.
There's the fake by Matt Hardy. Jeff Hardy on top.
Look out.
Oh, God, a smash. And the Hardy reporting reemotion from the Undertaker top 10 and eliminated.
Ooh. Turn your spine into a slinky. Look out. That's it.
And the Hardys eliminated by the Undertaker. The first male coming up winner. Getting up.
Hey.
And Lita still up on the apron.
Lita, what is your problem?
Didn't like what?
Hey,
and Lita, oh my God! My God! Maven Brutalna! Just eliminated the Undertaker!
What? Michael, you may have made the biggest mistake of your young life!
The first male Tough Enough competition this past year. Maven went through the ropes, not over the ropes. Let's point that out.
Yeah,
Can you imagine that? Come back with the Royal Rumble.
Look at this! Angle block. This place is a typical suplex. Angle off the game. And pays for it with an overhead suplex. The biggest hammer, at least. And you got somebody's got to throw him over the top rope. Again! Oh! And one choke last man eliminated. The two holes in Royal Rumble.
Wow.
A bigger threat in this sort of match than Kurt Angle. I don't know. That's only in from the game. And look at these two bulls. It's like two big Holstein bulls. And both men with the same idea.
Take down by the game as if they haven't already. The women.